And here's our guest of honor. Kyrus, if the Jedi takes one step toward their majesties, cut their throats.
It will be done, my master.
We're no threat to you. Please, at least release my wife.
I know you can exploit any advantage, Jedi. So the soldiers had to die. The civilians, too. I do, after all, take pride in being thorough.
So much darkness, and I never felt anything from you except fear.
Is that curiosity or envy? No mere infiltrator. I am Augan Blasis, and I am a child of the Emperor. I was brought before the Emperor as an infant, and imprinted with his power, his consciousness. I shared the greatest mind in the galaxy. With the first son concealing my presence, I joined hundreds of my brothers and sisters scattered throughout the Republic to watch and wait.
Who is this first son you speak of?
Supreme among those to receive this honor. I can't even comprehend the power he wields. This is immaterial. An Imperial fleet is coming. You will all be destroyed, and without the Rift Alliance, the Republic is finished. The Empire is merciful, Your Highness. Your planet could be spared the coming destruction.
How? Tell me!
Order your bodyguards to kill the Jedi!
All resistance to evil begins with saying no.
Senator Grell told us about your courage. I will not raise my hand against you.
Your Empire's friendship is worthless to us.
You'll regret being so stubborn when your planet is burning. Kyrus, show them how a Jedi dies. Why won't you accept that our victory is inevitable? Destroying my servant won't end this. First son of the Emperor will lead us to glory. Your death is the first step on that path.
At least give me the courtesy of knowing my enemy's name.
Die in ignorance. It has been agony, restraining myself from killing you!
He's dead? You... How could you... He seemed invincible. Why would he do this? Tobus Grell said Blasis was your ally.
I intend to find out before these children of the Emperor do any more damage.
Our troops died because of his treachery. They were so proud. They would have served your Republic well.
Your soldiers died nobly, trying to protect you.
I hope Tobus Grell and little Nadia are all right. We owe them so much.
Senator Grell and his daughter have earned their place on my ship. I'll take care of them.
We will ask the Republic for help getting home. I will never forget how you came to our rescue. From now on, the Republic will have full access to our treasury.
That would more than suffice.
Goodbye, Jedi. Go safely.
Blasis was a Sith. He's dead, and the royal family is safe.
but their soldiers weren't as lucky.
Jedi, quickly. You need to hear this.
Good to see you. My commanders and our droids routed an Imperial fleet near your position, but this report is odd. Our men had a dozen sudden power failures, a major communications fault. I'd call that sabotage.
I suspect I know who's behind it, but let me know what you find.
I sense a Jedi business explanation approaching.
Master Sio's trying to get through.
Thank the Force, you're all right. The Empire has launched a devastating offensive. The galaxy is again at war. Dozens of major systems are being invaded. An Imperial ambush almost broke the Republic fleet and the Jedi. Every hour, more are lost. We managed to protect the core worlds, but the rest of the Republic is under fire.
The Empire never intended this peace to last.
I need you. All of you. The Rift Alliance worlds are the only ones still standing strong. We need you to... Wait. I don't see the Aragorn representative. Is Blazes all right?
I also have bad news. The Republic has been infiltrated.
The children of the Emperor. Now, of all times. You say they've hidden themselves in the Republic.
This first son is able to completely mask the other children from us.
That fills a void in our knowledge. Several years ago, one of the Dark Council turned and joined us. He brought valuable intelligence. He mentioned these children of the Emperor. But even the Dark Council only knew terrible rumors. We must be on guard. In the meantime, the Chancellor has invoked an ancient law giving Jedi Masters military authority. The Republic needs our leadership.
The children are the greater threat. If I catch their leader, I can unmask them.
I agree, but without a way to detect these children, we must face the Empire. We can't win with the armies we have. The Republic needs powerful allies. And you have already proven you could lead them. You and the Rift Alliance must search the galaxy, seek out the strongest forces you can find, to strike back at the Empire.
You won't be alone out there, Jedi.
Mongul Kala Hajit is Ije.
Balmora will always be your ally, no matter what.
I'd rather follow someone I respect. Count me in too.
We've come a long way together. Now it's time to use our strength.
We must begin our search for allies at once.
I must admit, this task does seem near impossible. Blazes murdered so many of my people alone. To fight all the children and this empire, who could help us?
We need more than just soldiers. To truly face the Empire, we'll need superior tactics or technology.
Voltesak fek ut hazo nigre. Akon Ivolomar.
What of the Noeticons? The ancient masters who taught you the shielding technique. Their knowledge and experience could guide us.
The Noeticons were lost when the Sith attacked me on Coruscant.
We recovered the last fragments of the Noeticons, and our most gifted engineers have been reconstructing them on Tython. They haven't responded to anyone, even the Council. But they may remember you. I must go. Leave for Tython and speak to the Noeticons. I hope their knowledge has survived. May the Force be with you.